What's up, Soul Fam? I know it's been a minute. Welcome back. Stay tuned for something hot and new coming from the new and updated Basement of the Jays. Until then, here we have this super hot, anticipated Black Toe Jordan 1 Retro High. Here we go, starting at the toe of the shoe, which is a smooth black leather that transitions around to the side, and then it goes up along the eyelets, and it ends with a smooth leather around the top rim of the back of the shoe. Your nylon tongue with that classic OG Nike Air up there on the top. On your side panel, you have your Wings logo and Air Jordan in red, and then your tumbled leather at the bottom in red, your black swoosh, your white in between, which is a nice mix. Let's get to the outsole, which is red. You have your Nike on the bottom. Midsole is white all the way around. Then your interior, blacked out with a white insole. And you also have your second set of laces in red, and they come with the black. I would wear this shoe with one of those classic old school Jordan tracksuits that they're starting to release again, black jeans, or you could also wear them with some track pants that are slim cut to show off the shoe. All right, Soul Fam, I'm out of here. Make sure you tune in for the new and updated Basement of the Jays. And by the way, you can pick up these this weekend, the Chicago 31s at Elite Mr. Allen's.